Our greetings to everyone.
I am Tanu Singh
and I am Harita Singh.
We are the students of Parvati Public School, Elgar, Bhopal.
I am going to explain about athletic events. Athletic events are divided into two parts, track event, field event. Track events are divided into three parts, short distance races, middle distance races, long distance races. In short distance races, events are 100 meter, 200 meter, 400 meter, 110 meter hurdles men, 100 meter hurdles women, 400 meter hurdles, 40 to 100 meter relay. In middle distance races, events are 800 meter, 1500 meter, 3000 meter, the steeple chase, 5000 meter. 4 into 400 meter relay mix. The 4 into 400 meter mix relay is new for Tokyo Olympics. Entrance must be features to men and to women, but the orders of runners is up to the team. In long distance races, events are 10,000 meter marathon, 20 kilometer walk, 50 kilometer walk, men. All the events comprises for men and women. Field events are discus, hammer throw, javelin throw, short put, high jump, long jump, pole vault, triple jump. Now my friend Harika is going to explain about javelin throw and its skills.
Javelin throw environment. Before moving into how to play, let us know about some basic detail about the game. Javelin has two main basic parts. First, pointed metal head. Second, shaft made up of wood or metal. The normal standard length of javelin varies from 2.6 to 2.7 meters for men and 2.2 to 2.3 meters for women. The runway. The minimum length of the runway should be 30 meters and the maximum is 36.50 meters. The throwing arc. It is basically an arc of a circle having 8 meters of radius. Weight should be 70 millimeter. Throwing sector. From the center of the arc to inner circles have been drawn. Throwing sector is enclosed between them. The correct way to hold the javelin. Hold the javelin with the curved grip of the palm of your hand. Javelin throw. How to play. There are two types of javelin throw. First, one step throw. Second, running throw. One step throw. Hold the javelin at a high above your head firmly and position it parallel to the ground. Running throw. After getting a good practice over one step throw, we can move practice of running throw. Basically, we will discuss here two types of approach run. First, the four stride approach run. Second, the 10 stride approach run. Skills. Exercise to improve your game. There are three basic exercises to improve your game. First, final arm action. Second, heavy ball throw. Third, direct mid flight. Javelin sport has been there since ancient times. In India, it is popular field event. India is doing very well in this event at international level. Recently, two Indian players have qualified for Tokyo Olympics. Our two talented stars are Neeraj Chopra and Devendra Singh Kang. We pin high hopes on them.
Thank you.